I'm complaining about the so-called hegemony of the Majlis-e-Ala, the Supreme Council. Is that accusation of hegemony by that group and Iranian influence, is that not something that bothers you?
إنه كان شرفاً عظيماً للمشاركين في هذا الكونفرنس أن يخرجوا بهذا الخطاب السياسي الواضح والحضاري والذي على أساسه يمكن بناء عراق جديد يتمتع فيه كل العراقيين بحقوقهم.
Independent, Islamic, and of a number of Islamic organizations.
Now that the international community has seen the vile actions of Saddam and the crimes that he has committed against the Iraqi people, against Kuwait, against the Islamic Republic, and the terrorism that he has done, and the pursuit of weapons of mass destruction, which has brought disaster all over the Middle East and could precipitate biological or chemical or nuclear terrorism around the world, now it is up to the international community to help the Iraqi people redress the balance and get rid of Saddam.
نحن لسنا بحاجة إلى تدريب عراقيين. عندنا المعسكرات وعندنا الضباط المقتدرين على تدريب الآخرين.
I have already answered that. I don't know whether you've been listening or not.
But we are not going to monopolize representation of Iraqi people. We like to have as wide as much as possible. Perhaps we will add some more names to the list to have the full agreement and satisfaction from all parties and groups here.
I don't know why, but on purpose, they make the Sunni groups out of this conference, and we don't know why, and we believe that's very dangerous, and they bring a city-to-city fighting inside Iraq, and that's something very dangerous and nobody wished for.
But you were there during all the discussions.
Yes, I was, and I was happy to participate, and that they were able to issue a vision statement and come to an agreement on a committee. All of those were positive steps.
Do you think the Americans have been too closely involved in all this?
No, this has been an Iraqi conference. We've been here just to support them.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks.